Rugby, the William Temple College, named after the late Archbishop of Canterbury, has a new permanent home in the place that he loved. After walking in procession to the old rectory, the primate, Dr. Fidher, declared open the new building, which will provide a place where men and women may study the Christian faith as part of their life's work.